Okay, so that's a basic deadlift, a conventional deadlift. Now, this builds overall strength, so it's a compound movement, like a squat and a bench. What we've done there was a conventional, and I've done obviously top hand, which you can have, you can alternate your hand groups, but top hand works for me.